Hello and assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Anusha Usman Khan. I'm a consultant dermatologist and a family practitioner presently working in Lahore. I'm a alumni of Beacon House School System. I was the head girl of the session 99-2000 from Beacon House Liberty Campus. I then did my FSC and MBBS from Fatima Jinnah Medical College, and then did my degree, my specialization in dermatology from Cardiff University, UK. Apart from that, I have a degree in family practice from College of Physicians and Surgeons of Pakistan. My time at Beacon House School System was one memorable time because we not only focused on extracurriculars, but our academics was a main priority at schools. We never took tuitions, and our teachers have always been very, very dedicated. And it's all because of their hard work and their efforts and their streamlining that alhamdulillah, I was able to achieve all that I had ever aspired to. And considering that, I owe a great deal to my campus and the state of the art facilities that we had there, especially debating. That was my passion, and academics on top of that, they built such a good base that that was a lifelong thing that I still carry with me. I'm always and forever in debt to my school, my alma mater, and my teachers who've always been there and who've always guided me and have made my base so strong that I could alhamdulillah achieve substantially as far as education is concerned. And I wish this them all the best, and wish them all the best wherever they are. And thank you very much.